This is Honor X9a. This mobile have option. One option has twin apps. So we are trying to see today how we'll make the setting for twin apps. So before we are going to see the setting, I want to ask you. So please subscribe the my YouTube channel. So it's important for me from the your guys. So let's see how will the make setting twin apps. So this is my first screen, home screen page, and this is the app screen page. So there is, you can see down side empty. Okay, so this is my social media folder. So I have social media 7 apps. Okay, so now I'm going to be make setting to a twin app. So this is a setting app. So setting click, then you can see setting there have app. You can see the apps. Yeah, click these apps, then you can see the screen. First showing the screen time of apps like this. So down have twin apps. Click this twin apps. So there is have some application apps. So this was the app you can make twin. Which apps you can twin already coming to here. Just we need to own only this one. So we are trying to own now. So this one first one we will own. So you can see the down is a creating twin apps. So it's created already. And same second one, Facebook I already create, and Messenger create, and WhatsApp. So we will go back and see the screen how we will can see these apps. So guys, see down my area is already empty. So now already 4 apps there which I create, this is already here. You can see there bottom 2, Facebook 2, Messenger 2, WhatsApp 2. So we will see how this one, same account or other account. Let's see the my for using account. This is my bottom. So this is my bottom already open my app account. This is my account. So okay, can see my account like that. Okay, so we will see new create one, which app. See, open this one. See, completely new app. So which mean you can add other account here, same like a new account. So it's two account, two bottom, two WhatsApp, two. So this is a simple setting. It's not more difficult to make this one, very easy. So even Facebook Messenger also same. We'll open the Facebook. See, see new, asking new login. Messenger also same. See new, same all. So how is my video? So please don't forget to subscribe my channel. This is important for me. So thanks guys for watching my video.